Yeah! And we're back! Hello, this is Ron Lionel, and welcome to Let's Play! Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time, Master Quest, Episode 85! Come on, then, on this fantastic ultra, Episode 85! Alright, and now what we're going to do is simply open this gate. Come on! Your beautiful spin attack there! Yes. That's right, there's a crystallized switch right there. Come on. Yeah. There's a beautiful treasure chest here. We don't want to forget it. If we want to get everything inside this beautiful vampiric fire temple. The temple, the opposite end of heaven temple.
Come on.
Yeah, that's right, come on. Now what we're going to do, hook a shockable our way up here. Oh no, maybe he's going to do something stunt-like. Oh man, those things are funny, they keep falling from the fantastic skies. Yeah! Ultra! Stop screaming there, Link. And now what we're going to do is open that fantastic gate right there using our Megaton Hammer! Ultra Omegaton Hammer! Yeah! Oh, what could be in here?
I can see it's the compass!
Oh yeah! It's okay, Link, you don't have to be shocked. It's just a compass. Alright, come on. Now we're gonna hook a shockable our way up there. Yeah, that didn't work out. Oh, what the? I guess these don't hook a shockable our way up there. Alright. We're going to now climb this 80. 1 hour later, we're still climbing this fantastic 80 foot, 7 hour and a half upstairs guy man thing. And we can also play something here.
We can play the Song of Time here.
Yeah, to get up there, and get up there, which will go all the way up there, that fantastic elevator. Ancient elevator. But right now, we're going to do this instead. Alright, so what we want to do here is simply go through that barred door over there. To do that, what we have to do is nothing! Because it's already open, because we're already perfect. I'm just messing around. I just want to know what the helium loach is. Jeez. How many more episodes until somebody tells me? Why are you laughing like that, Navi?
Because I want to.
And some might be asking, what's through that door? It's none of your business. That's what their door leads to. It leads to none of your business. Oh, look, we just released a fantastic, beautiful fairy. But we're not gonna get it. Maybe we should grab the beautiful fairy. Hello there, beautiful fairy. Hey, what the? Don't go through there. Ah, fine. Go ahead and disappear. So to get here, we have to just simply jump. And then jump back again! Yeah! And then, use this fantastic Arrow Man guy thing. And shoot it up there! Oh, what the? Great job there, fantastic aiming Link! Yeah! Ah, fantastic jump man guy! Oh! Wow! You like destroying stuff! Alright, now we go through here. And we're going to enter a very beautiful room in this beautiful vampiric temple. Oh, look at this! Oh! Yeah! Take this! Yeah, we use the Omegaton Hammer! And right now, what we must do is go through this door first! Remember that! We have to go through this door first. Hook a shockable our way up there. Yes, over there! Yes, and there is a golden sculpture beneath. But we'll get it later, after we do this. Why are we doing that? Because it opens a door! Yeah, what door? We'll explain in a little while.
Right now!
Yeah, right now, after we go there. Just hold on! Hold your horses there! We're doing that, Well, what we want to do right now is simple. play the Song of Time for no reason at the moment. Yeah! Tramming! Tramming this fantastic Song of Time! Why do we want to do this? Because the flames won't let us go to the other side yet. So we must go here. Haha! Oh, great job there, Link! That's why you suck so much at the... So we can enter this door right here. There's a golden scotula. Take this.
Let's try to come scuffle. I got the number in this right there.
Aha! And we get a magic jar. Alright, what else can we do here? Absolutely nothing. Don't believe me? Just watch this. Ah, there, you see that? Yeah. Sorry there, thank you. We can't go anywhere through here. So what we must do is not go here, because we still can't do anything here. You see? We can't do anything here. So what we must do is go back. Go back faster. Play the song on time. Yeah! Wow, that was a fantastic shredding there. Omega! Plane of the Ocarina. Okay, thank you, suck so much! You suck in your face! And what happens when we remove this thing here? Easy, now we can pass! Yeah, before we couldn't pass.
What are you talking about? We could have just gone around. Oh, but hey! Listen, you can sit down here. Down front here. There's another one beside that one here.
Hey, yeah, it is. Oh, wow, with that gigantic pillar there. Now we can go to the boss room. But we don't want to do that yet. Yeah, that's right. We couldn't go there before because we couldn't get to the other side. But what we want to do now... Oh, yeah! Great job there, Link. Let's go through here. Oh, look. There's a pot. Oh, and a fairy. Come on, we need you. Thank you.
Ah, one of my friends!
You and your screams there, Link. Right? There we go. Went to enter through here. And what did that switch up there do? We will explain it right now. Remember we were up there? Yeah, we hit the switch. It opened that door right there. Oh, and what's this? Look, we can explode this wall. Explode it! Oh, great job there, Link. Explode it off. That's right. Now we get to go through this door. It was barred before. Yeah, so now we can actually do this. And what are we going to do? Hit the switch. Oh! Yeah! Quickly now, quickly! We have a limited amount of power time. Oh, yes, a beautiful heart. Come on. More bombs. I don't know why, but okay. And what we can do is get this thing and get another fairy. We just saved another fairy. And oh, what the? Another man guy boss, man guy.
Oh no,
Linda, we just made the... Oh no, we need our fantastic shockable hookshot. Come on. Yeah. Oh no, what the? Come on, Link, what was that? That was child's play. Come on, yeah. Well, that does it for this fantastic episode 85 of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time. Master Quest, stay tuned for episode 86. Here's when we will finish this man guy off. Yes, this is fantastic. So we're online. Signing out. No.
Bye-bye.
Can you can escape us then. Take this. Your face. Yeah, that's right. I guess we destroyed it even before that. Yeah! Fare thee well!